guys, I'm Shreya and welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing absolutely fine. So thank you so much for your support. I have just crossed my 50 subscriber, so keep supporting me like this. So in this video, I'm gonna share with you guys what I have got in this month's IvyBag. So if you are already following me on Instagram, you might be aware of this thing. But those who are not yet following me there, what are you doing? Just go and follow there. But before starting this video, make sure to subscribe my channel and hit that bell icon next to that to get notified of my every upcoming videos. So without waiting much, let's get started with the video. So first of all, let me tell you guys what IvyBag is. So basically, IvyBag is a monthly subscription luxury bag where you will need to do subscribe for 1 to 12 months or even 6 months, where they'll send you best of beauty, skincare and makeup products from different brands. So now let's dive into my bag. So basically, this is the bag what I have got in this month. So let's see what's inside this. So first of all, I'm getting here some leaflets where it says, "Welcome abroad from Team IvyBag." So I need to read this afterwards. So the very first product I'm getting here is from Bio Bloom brand, which is a sunscreen and day protect lotion, which is for all skin types. And this sun protection contains liquorice and carrot seed in this. And this sun protect lotion is totally free from paraben, sulfate, formaldehyde and petrochemicals. And this day protect lotion retails of 350 rupees. So half of the price of this bag gone in this bottle only. So if you guys want to know more about this sun protect lotion, let me know in the comment box below. I'll do the review for you. Now the second product I've got here is from the Plump brand, which is a pouty lip scrub, which is having organic brown sugar, honey and cinnamon powder in it. Just right ingredients for a lip scrub. And this scrub retails for $3.99. Itna chota bottle or $3.99.
What?
And the next product is my favorite one, which is a duo blush. So this is from the brand Nika K, New York. And this blush is having two colors in it, which is the favorite one and the perfect one for blush, and there's no prices written on it. And the last product I have got here is from the brand Ellen Blue, which is a kohl kajal, and the color is deepest black. I finished my previous kajal, so this one needed badly. So that's it for this month's IvyBag. If you want to know more about this IvyBag, just check it out their site. All the links in the description below. I hope you like my this video. If you do so, then give it a big thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit that bell icon next to that to get notified of my every upcoming videos. So that's it for this video. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, bye-bye. Video. What? Okay, bye.